Hey everyone, and welcome back to White Rabbit Gaming. My name's John.
Mine is Blake.
And today we're going to be playing a game called CY Girls for the PlayStation 2. As you can tell, Sammy's still not here. She is still sick, and she'll be returning shortly to be recording games with us. And right now we have Blake sitting in for her for right now.
Yes.
So, this is a game I found a long, long time ago for PlayStation 2. Never really played it. Didn't really care much for it. And I want to say it was two-player. If not, I'm going to make you play it because I want to watch your reaction to it.
Oh, God. I have no idea what this game is, for the record.
Okay. Should we do easy, normal, or hard?
Normal.
Okay, normal. Camera automatically follows player useful.
Yeah.
Okay. Nah, alright.
Whatever.
Or I think it is. Yep, yeah, it's good. It won't give me the option. Okay. Turn it up a bit.
Such detail, wow.
The amazing graphics of the PS2. This game came out, I think it said 2004.
Yeah.
And...
Oh,
God.
Here it comes.
Shit's about to go down.
Laser beams.
A black plague spread across the earth. A literal blackness. You could actually see the plague. It was black. And all that stuff.
The only way to fix this is hot girls in tight pants with katanas.
Exactly. It was the best idea they have ever had.
They called it the Hunger Games.
How's that fit in?
I don't know.
Alright. Konami Computer, CY Girls. I don't know. Awesome. Okay. Yep. Alright. Skip right to it. See this awesome cutscene.
How many cutscenes are there? I just skipped two. You can smell the tide.
I guess.
In the middle of the city.
Yep. I'll run you through this again. All the personal. He has like.
Who
really
hired
huge,
the fat Hawaiian?
I was gonna say he has huge arms and like a tiny body. And it's not like muscular. He's a chick's hot. Oh, okay, we got a red dot bullet thing. And not even the best
hacker in the world. It's called a grappling bullet, John. Obviously.
I love the crappy lip sync. I'll make sure to charge them plenty for this. You can tell that they did not adjust it.
That's honestly better than half the games today.
Yeah, but you can tell that they didn't change it for English. They just left it for Japanese.
As you can see, this is Solid Snake's sister.
Apparently. I don't know. I don't even know if it even fits into it.
Probably not. Oh,
wow.
Jesus Christ.
I don't remember the graphics being this bad. Wow. This looks like PlayStation 1 graphics. It's honestly...
Security is higher than you could ever
imagine. This is literally PlayStation 1 graphics. And we have a fat guy talking to us.
Okay. Yeah, Sancho, I'm skipping
Paco.
That.
Really? His name is Sancho Paco.
Yes.
Oh my god. It's what happened though. Like, I didn't reprocess it until I actually read his name.
We must dive into cyberspace.
Oh god, how we're going to dive into this.
Move using the left analog stick. Alright, that's a start.
Is this going to be like Tron and this?
Oh my god.
Wow.
This is bad. It really does automatically move the camera.
Oh, did you see like a digressive lean when you turn?
Yeah. Use a gun to attack the security guards.
No! I was going to use my impressive hair just to this.
Alright, we gotta change this camera thing. This is not okay.
I don't even
okay.
know if you can.
Fuck.
Okay, let's try start again. Try.
Okay. Yep.
I don't know what you did.
Help. Help.
Alright.
Is he going to die? This is the worst.
Honestly, he's disappeared. Okay, he's disappeared.
So, I press this right.
Yeah.
The one that I used to move.
Yeah.
The camera turns right. And I move it forward. This is horrible.
Well, try going to the settings, see if you can fix it.
There is no settings, John.
Hello, are you sure? Try going to start again. Alright. Go. Alright. Oh, got L1. Oh, yeah, you got the bumpers. Oh.
Okay.
Sub-weapons.
Nope,
mission auxiliary.
Nope.
Database.
Nope.
Options. There we go. Camera. All right. You gotta switch it. There we go.
We gotta do expert.
Okay.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, okay.
Alright. It's still a console, but...
It's still a crappy
friend.
PS2 game.
Now,
I'm not saying all
I'm just gonna, like, face this direction and shoot. No, okay.
Okay,
just,
now you're
just
locked
auto
on.
Locks
you,
on.
You're locked on. There you go. Okay. Now, granted, there's tons of great PS2 games. This is not one of them.
This is not one of them.
Why do we keep getting interrupted? Why won't you let us play the game?
Let's check out the door. Really?
Okay.
That guy was sitting here banging on this door, and you're telling me I just came up and smacked it a few times.
Apparently, you're shocked at him.
Can I punch? Like, is that a... Oh! Okay. Okay, I see how it is.
Yeah. It's just a flush. Whoa, did you just, like, do an awesome...
I did.
You did an awesome pistol. Boom. Yeah, this... Bam, yeah, oh.
Boom.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yo, oh. Oh, all right, snap.
And face.
Oh, there you
go. I got this.
There you go.
I got this.
Can we do the game, the entire game like
this? I got
this.
Oh, yeah.
This.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah. Okay, we got to hear more from Sancho over here. Sancho Poncho is, Paco is, Why is his name Sancho
I
Paco?
Don't know.
Why is his name Sancho Paco?
This is the worst game I've ever played. And we just played Sonic. Oh, God.
I don't know where you're supposed to... Oh, wait a minute. Was there like a computer terminal
I don't
or something?
Know what to
yeah,
do
Yeah, check
with
that
my
door
hands.
Over there. The door over there. That door.
This
yeah.
looks right.
Wow. Okay, this is not right.
This is right.
Where?
I don't know. I'm just going to start going
okay,
through
doors.
Okay,
there we go. Okay, we found it.
It's a security guard. Hide there.
You can hide by pressing the L2 button after getting close to the locker. What locker? Oh. We already figured this out. God damn it. Shut up.
Don't mind me. Worst cover system ever. Yep.
Okay. So we're going to basically be fully exposed when you shoot instead of actually just kind of peeking around the corner and shooting. You're going to make your make yourself the biggest target possible. And that's I mean, yeah.
I'm trying to switch weapons.
Can you Okay. Shock
taser.
I don't
know what to do.
I don't know what you need to do either. Is it?
Oh, okay.
That's okay.
Yep. This is my life now.
Wow. All right.
This labyrinth.
Actually, to make you feel better, you actually got farther than I did before I just set down the controller. That's locked.
Where did this ammo come from? I thought I only had 2 rounds.
I don't know.
I reloaded
mate, can you,
and now I have 5.
I don't know.
Terminal near the door and move up or down the directional buttons to choose the... Okay.
So you have the key card. Okay, so... Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
That's
there
it.
Get select it.
How?
I don't know. How did
how,
you do
John?
It? How'd you do it the last
oh,
time?
Oh, it's triangle.
Okay. That was nice of him.
Keep
A-bomb, it's an atom bomb. It could be useful. Bomb acquired. Wow, that does not look anything like a... Well, I don't even know what... I guess it can look like a bomb. I don't know.
I don't know. This is year 2058, John. You don't know everything.
It looks like a big D-cell battery inside of a case. Is what it looks like. It looks like an alarm clock. Which I guess an alarm clock could be used as a bomb, so... I don't know. What do I know?
Maybe that's how bombs are made now.
I guess.
Am I going the right way?
I don't know.
Me either.
Oh, I think you have to blast through that door. Wrong way.
This door?
Yeah, I thought it was that door, wasn't it? Yeah, that door. Because that's the one we couldn't get through. Bomb? Bomb?
Bomb?
Bomb?
Bomb?
Bomb?
Mine? Mine?
Mine?
Mine?
Mine?
Wait.
Wait, what?
Okay, you see below my ammo?
Yeah.
That number that says 640?
Yeah. That's a lot of ammo.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Where the hell is she keeping it? I mean, she's
got...
You
don't want to know the answer to that question,
well, John. That might be... Yeah, that might be true. And I guess a girl has to do what a girl has to do when you're wearing a skin-tight suit and have 600 rounds of ammo. I guess it's more one door. But... I think
that door doesn't open. Leave it and search somewhere else. That door doesn't open.
Okay, leave it and search somewhere else.
Alright, so why does it exist?
It's a good question. It'd be nice if this thing actually kind of points where we need to go. What about that one?
What is the point of this map?
An intruder. That's right. There we go. Okay, we figured it out.
Oh shit, I pressed a button, and now it's not auto-aiming. Okay, here we go. Thank you for eating my bullets. Just gonna strafe left and right here.
Yeah, they can't... This is like the stormtroopers in Star Wars.
So far, I have not found anything. Arr!
You missed.
Got him.
I like the slow, like, epic death that they do. Just the overdramatic death.
I don't think that door doesn't open. I'm pretty sure that's what he just said.
Yeah. Oh god, he's right. Oh god, okay.
No. No.
Can they get
through? No rape.
I didn't even think they could get through the doorway. I think if you shut the door, I don't think they'll come through.
I don't know. Maybe we can test that. I don't like that room.
Oh god.
I really don't like that room. No. This is the least challenging game I've ever played.
This is on normal. I kinda wanna see what it's like on hard. Is he okay?
Yep, he's actually dead.
I wasn't sure for a sec.
What's it giving me these bullets for?
I thought it was for your gun.
I am not gaining any rounds.
That's a good question. I don't know. I don't have an answer to that. There seems to be a hole behind this place. I never imagined a shutter being here. Well, we have no choice. You remember the control room on the way here. Go back there and operate the shutter. Okay. Okay, we have to... Okay.
Open the menu and press...
Ah, oh, dear God. This is so annoying. Where the hell are we? They give us a map, and then they don't tell us where we're at. Oh, okay.
Wow. Right.
You have a long way
to
go.
You could have told me to turn around a while ago.
Nope. It'd be too easy, Blake. It'd be too easy. Nope, that door.
Fuck. Well, we have no choice. Oh shit! I'm panicking!
Alright. Can he? Oh, yeah, he can! Oh, okay. Well, alright.
Nailed it! Alright, I'm gonna play dead now.
They can't. Oh, okay, I was gonna say. Can they not get to the door? I froth.
Bye, friends.
Nice. Actually was actually helpful. Alright. Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good. Can you get through that one? Sweet, alright.
Why are you here? Ow.
Okay.
That didn't even do any damage.
I think it was just a... Was it like a shock baton or something? I don't know.
I don't know.
Did a little shimmy before he fell. Did we just go in the big circle?
I think it we just feels went there. Like it.
Check the map. Okay, so we need to go not that way. That way? Maybe. Okay. Operate the computer carefully. We were here like freaking 10 minutes ago. Oh my god.
I'm gonna smack a bitch.
You want to call it?
Yeah, I really do.
All right.
This is not all fun. Right.
All right. Well, we're going to end it here. We may come back to this. There's actually a second disc where you can play as a different character.
Fucking A. God damn it.
Anyway.
I want nothing to do with that disc.
Oh, that's cool. It actually shows bullet holes.
In a screen.
Yep. Yeah, you never
electricity.
Know the, you don't know the technology that they have.
John.
Wait a minute, hold on. Move the camera again, like back. And watch the monitors. They skew. Watch. Now turn it back to where you were. Oh, you have to do it like real slow. There's like a weird effect. Oh, it didn't do it that time. It went really wonky for a sec. I don't know. Anyway,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Anyway, it could be the fact that I'm tired. But, yeah. This crappy game's called CY Girls. I know somebody spent a lot of time on this, possibly, maybe, and was proud of it. But
sorry.
This isn't a very good game at all. Anyway, you can get it for the PS2. I think you can probably find it, or you can emulate it, whichever you want to do. Anyway, thanks everybody for watching. We'll see you guys on the next level. Bye.